Hey you guys, today I'm here to film my do-it-yourself homemade eyeshadow primer. I got requested 5 times to do this video, so I figured to do it today. So we're going to get on started and make sure you read the download for any important information. Alright, so the things you're going to need is a tissue because this can get messy. You're going to need some unscented hand cream. You don't need to use body butter or scented lotion of any kind. I'm using Avon's Moisture Therapy Unscented Hand Cream. You're going to need any kind of liquid foundation. I'm using NYC Smooth Skin Liquid Makeup. You're going to need something to stir it with, so I'm just using a concealer brush. You're going to need a container, and I already have some made, but I'm going to make some more. And then, if you don't like a big container, because it's supposed to be full, but I'm not making it full, then you can transfer it into a little tube. And then you're going to need an eyeshadow, because we're going to be testing this out. So, let's get started. Okay, so the first thing we're going to do is open up our container. And here's what it looks like once it's done. So the first thing you're going to do is just take your hand cream and get a reasonable amount squirted into the jar. Not a lot, but not a little, depending on how much you want. So there's mine. You can't really see it, but it's right there in that corner. And then you're going to take your foundation. If you guys hear background noise, I'm sorry. But take your foundation, get the brush, and just scoop about the same amount of foundation into the container. And just keep scooping and scooping and scooping. So I'll come back once I'm done. Now it's all in there, so just take your brush. See how dirty it gets? And you're just going to mix it all up. Just keep mixing and mixing and mixing. And then when you have some extra on your brush, just scoop it onto the side. Alright, now on to the next step. Now that it's all mixed together, I'm just going to take the e.l.f.'s eyelid primer tube. This is empty. And I'm just going to pick up some of this primer and just pump it into my container. And then whenever my container runs out, I'll just reach back into this tub and get some more. Okay, so now what we're going to do is see how well this stuff works. I use this primer every day, so I already know how well it works, but you guys may not. And my camera doesn't focus, so it may not show up as well as it does. But I'm taking my Wet n Wild Trio, and this is in Sweetest Candy, and I'm going to open this up. I'm going to be testing it out with the middle brown color. My middle finger is clean and plain. So I'm going to take my hand and I'm going to go 1, 2. There it is. And I'm just going to wipe it onto my hand. And that's what that looks like. And then I'm going to get the primer. I'm going to do a dot. Take my pointer finger and I'm just going to blend that little dot in. Okay. And then I'm going to take my ring finger, because it hasn't been used yet, and I'm going to go 1, 2, and there that is. And I'm just going to wipe it over top the primer. Oh, wait, it didn't go on. Oops. Okay, you can't really tell on camera, but this side is way more pigmented, picked up a lot more of the shimmer and mattness. And this side here, it doesn't look as pretty in person. Like, it doesn't look very good on camera, but in person, this looks so much better, and it works so, so well, and I really love this stuff. So that is it. That is how you make your homemade eyeshadow primer. I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to read down below for any important information. I'll talk to you guys later. Bye. Comment, rate, subscribe, and send video requests.